To insert a header or footer, go to Insert and select Header or Footer. Choose the header style you want to use. Add or change text for the header or footer. To edit a header or footer that's been already created, double-click on it. To eliminate a header, like deleting it on the title page, select it and then check the different first page box. Select Close Header and Footer or press SC to exit. To delete, select Insert, Header, or Footer. Remove header or remove footer.